Hi, I'm Kirsty Meakins from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a ballet slipper nail. So I'm going to use Sugar Daddy from the Urban Graffiti Gel Polish range. I've already prepared a nail in the ballerina shape. So we're ready to rock with that. I'm using the gel polish as my colour. So we want this to look like a ballet slipper. So they have like blocks, don't they? They're like a block at the end, which I always think looks really painful to wear. I did ballet when I was little, but I never progressed to having blocks. So you're going to start by doing this smile line. Which will be the opening of the slipper where you would put your foot. I'm going to paint that down the rest of the nail. Pop that into lamp and cure. I'm going to put a second coat of colour onto the nail. This is going to give it a true colour. Make it nice and opaque. And pop that into the lamp, cure that. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the little straps that cross over. So like the ribbons. And then we can cure that. Now I'm going to paint some drooping ribbons that are in the shape of a bow. I'm going to cure that and then add some definition. And we're going to add some definition with baby blush and, oh no, she didn't. We're basically creating a little bit of shadow where the ribbons will go over each other. mixing a little bit of white on with baby blush, so make that even lighter, make that pink even lighter. And we're going to use this as a highlighter now. I'm literally highlighting just to create a little bit more depth and definition to the ribbons. And a little bit around the smile, just to make that jump out a little bit more. Well, pop that into the lamp and cure that. I'm going to seal this in with Mega Gloss. Pop that into the lamp, I'm going to cure that for 1 minute in LED, 2 minutes UV. And a small bead of clear acrylic. And I'm going to pop on a pearl straight onto the top of that bead. Straight onto the top of the bead of the acrylic. Not the bead that we're putting on, not the pearl. I am going to put a little dot of Mega Gloss over the top of that, just to seal that even more. Pop that into the lamp and cure. That's the finished nail for you. Hope you like it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, press subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to check us out on Instagram and also Facebook. All the products we've used today in this video are in the description box below, and I'll see you next time. Bye!